press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Why Rakhi Sawant is tolerating the bad behavior of her so-called husband? In the most popular and controversial television show, Bigg Boss 15, audience get to see many twists and turns daily. Few days are left for the finale of the show. All the contestants of the house are working hard to reach the finale week. When the wild card come into the show, lots of twists and turns happen in the show, where Rashmi and Debo's friendship was seen to be broken, as well as there was lots of fight happened between Ritesh and Rakhi. Rakhi Sawant has been continuously entertaining the audience. On the other hand, Rakhi Sawant called husband seen shouting and yelling at her. Salman Khan on the weekend cover also took class of Ritesh about his bad attitude towards Rakhi Sawant, but there was no change in Ritesh behavior. Housemates were also seen making Ritesh understand his wrong attitude towards Rakhi. Rakhi finally reveals to Shamita why she is tolerating Ritesh. Rakhi mentioned that I cannot go away from Ritesh because all the expense from my house to my mother all taken by him. And now I do not have enough strength to live alone because I am not so strong emotionally and financially. When Shamita heard about Rakhi Sawant, she replied that she will make him understand that he should not do this. Before Shamita make Ritesh understand, Ritesh got eliminated. Where the public is liking Rakhi so much, the public dislike Ritesh behavior and eliminated him on Weekend Kavar. But you must tell us by commenting whether Rakhi should still with Ritesh or not. For more updates, stay tuned with What's Up Bollywood.